Frenchie is going to beat the shit out of you.
And I asked the sheriff officer what he'd been raped for. And the type of kid had been raped. On April 1st, 1990, at approximately 12:15 a.m., Officer Mike Miller pulled in behind the tractor-trailer rig and looked inside the truck. He saw the upper body of a white female. Her hands were shackled when Officer Miller shined a flashlight into the truck. The woman screamed and the man appeared. Officer Miller handcuffed the male subject and then approached the female inside the truck. She initially screamed, "Don't hurt me." And when she was advised that Officer Miller was a police officer, she stated, "Thank God. I can't believe he would actually do this to someone." Before the FBI realized what he was doing.
Do you know any of these people?
When I finally realized the extent of what he had done, I was horrified.
You need to tell me the truth.
The evidence is very compelling. And none of it proves that I committed a murder.
Jody Arias, a three-night event. Premieres next, only on Investigation Discovery.
I was born during the winter of 77.
Y'all done? Frenchie?
We got married after college and
Fry.
Twin boys.
Did y'all give up?
One night, the truck didn't stop.
See, nobody give up.
But thanks to our forester, neither did our story. And that's why I will always drive the Subaru.
Looks to me like somebody's taking the walk. Did he win?
America's top critics are raping hostiles. He's one of the best.
Did he win?
Of the year. Christian Bale is astounding. It's the finest western since Unforgiven. Hostiles rated
Fry.